So hopefully, we will have the same choice piece of candy for you fine folks. Yes, you are. Now, Sir Spud, busting out the alt, going in with Caesar. Alright, good pressure here. CAVC punish. Yeah, you can grab these. You can't CAV. Rasmu has to play against Sir Spud's game now. The zone is his. Great dash grab, though, however, from Rasmu. Leaning up into neutral. That middle claw, catch him. Jumping. Nice whiff punish against that CA. Trying to go for that Oaks grab, but no dice from Mr. JX. Big bop. Alright. Nikoon. Just making some space. No whiff punish from Sir Spud. That FY will catch Sir Spud Staples. That was a nice frame trap earlier there with the hail into the Aurora beam. That's some big wood damage. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Rasmu does not quite have. Rasmu did not quite have burst, but he was confident in taking that oak grab. Alright.
Nice. Call out.
Alright. Nice. 2x catching the hover dash. There. Sir Spud does have access to that one sword. Stands there. Bullet punch. Okay, good conversion. He's got the corner pressure. In fist or bug bite.
Make you think that it's gonna take sacred cage.
It does not. Play risky here.
No. I like the new use of cancel.
Well, not quite fully charged. Wasn't enough to punish that before being. Sure Spot is just does not care. He'll CA these things all day while Rasmu presses buttons. He'll go in with that middle claw punish. No conversion because he was airborne.
He knows he can ice dance.
Alright, cover dash. Cover dance. Conversion. Like, he doesn't care. Full block. That FY. There's no time to take this one up though. Yeah, he'll just go in for that basic grab. Sir Spud leading it up with the health lead on that round. Alright, cover dash, middle claw. Get in with that bug bite. Keep that health looking mighty fine. Ooh,
okay,
Sir Spud does not take the guard break.
Yeah, I was gonna say, he wanted to keep that meter, so he can play
that. Both players sitting on full meter, however, at this point.
Oh, yeah, U-turn
getting clashed out.
Okay, your grab will help them.
Good punish.
Nice.
Lovely hover dash. That grab. Sir Spud has played Rasmu enough to know that he just loved that CA. This is not quite gonna kill, but Sir Spud does look mighty crispy. Where is it? Goes for it. No dice, no burst.
Oh, did you try to go for your turn? Okay.
Yeah. That's gonna. Sir Spud's thinking way too hard right now. Okay. done a good job of disrespecting Rasmus' toolset and the way that he uses it. It's just that last little mistake when, you know, both things are on the line, you can't be putting in big all or nothing risk. That's how you get killed.
Yeah.
That's how I got killed. That's how all of us get killed, is we put in these big all or nothing risks and that will make you lose the round, guaranteed. Okay. Yeah, the range on that fully charged CA is just ludicrous.
Yeah, it is. But, can be done. Both these characters can't do action.
I'm liking these footsies here. Seeing if he's a little bit early, that's gonna crit. We're gonna see some wall pressure. I guess that sword stance starting out field phase. CADC is a little bit too early, takes the JX.
Oh, nice, okay.
Oh, what? Why did I get that sword?
That was an interesting trade.
Yeah. That'll help.
Good thing Staples is a solid projectile because it applies so much hit stop on hit.
I'm curious.
This is going to hit. Oh shoot! Raspu!
Okay, get some health back too. That's going to help in the tiebreaker.
Mm-hmm. Here it is. Sir Spud, spending burst. He will go ahead and keep that lead.
Like, yeah, he kind of wasted burst there, but...
I mean, he can build the meter all day, every day. He does it every single round, because that's all that Rasmus does, is that he just presses projectiles all the time. So here we have Sir Spud already sitting on one-third of his meter already. Oh!
Nice.
The guts is scared down, Rasmus calling him out with that CADC grab. Getting access to that sword stance. Nice. Keep that health lead up. Hard knockdown, straight into neutral.
Okay. He might have been a little late. Yeah, that's fine. Why don't you
hit me a bit? Alright, Sir Spud takes this field phase. He has the health lead. Seconds on the clock, and he has the meter to spend as well. Rasmus is feeling the pressure here. Not quite enough to catch that. Nope.
No, we jump
better
back.
Catch him jumping back.
Still living.
Yeah, that rage and that synergy is good stuff, but... Woo, buddy! Sure Sweat taking that second game, looking really strong with that performance. Let's see who keeps it up going into this set.
Change.
the courage of a Spartan warrior radical.
Interesting, he's running his HP. I suppose it's some HP recovery, but it's not like that spot has any debuffs to apply. I don't think it'll much help that.
It does more, it provides more health recovery the longer the match goes.
True.
So knowing Sir Spud does need to play the long game as far as his gameplay is concerned. Raspi picked a pretty good support to balance out that game plan and kind of counteract its effectiveness. Alright. So he grab and pick him up. Make him block.
No!
Just not quite far enough a spacing to make that save, unfortunately.
Yeah, trying to go for a U-turn too.
Rasmu has Umbreon on deck this time.
Maybe that's why he's doing
it. Presumably to counteract that burst.
That's a good setup.
Ah, CATC forward against that metal claw. Pretty gutsy move. Sir Spud does not fall for the bait, however. Nice whip punish. Ah, the bullet punch will get caught.
He's a sword, otherwise he's not catching up.
Oh, he had every opportunity to burst against that, but that natural reaction is, unfortunately, a dire thing to deal with.
Okay, I'll take it.
Hover dash grab, that's good stuff. Rasmus surprisingly not busting out the burst, though, to keep that lead and just take the game when he's already up one.
I mean, Spud follows the same strat, too, I think. But he did play the nugget game, and Sir Spud, the synergy nugget.
Not catch the vulnerable friends on that CA. No dice.
This is a pretty solid spread. It's a good catch.
Yeah. Catch that back dash. It does a mighty amount of damage. Sir Spud's looking for this whip punish. Puts rest. You don't catch me. Buzz thinking hard about it. Got the fingers under his chin, the thinking man pose and everything. I don't blame him. Huh? Do you see a character switch? No.
I don't know how the AR matchup goes with this, but like,
it's rough. But at the same time, I mean, so is this. It's... The matter of this is that Raspi, knowing Suicune has one of the best dashes in the game, forward and backward, out of, like, for the sheer fact of speed, right? He can abuse CATC all day.
All day.
And he does it. He does it because he knows he can do it and get away. So, the problem... Underlying this matchup in a, on a player-to-player basis, not just the character basis, but the player-to-player basis, is that Rasmu needs to be hit repeatedly with frame traps to prevent him from, to try and deter him from his, you know, normal gameplay.
Right, right. Spud is locked into Suzuki the rest of the set.
He does get that sword stance. But he does get caught dashing into that beam.
Okay, okay.
Grab Punnett. Take the hard knockdown. Nice. Oh, the low stance.
Yeah, that's a low profile.
Oh my gosh, so rude. Rasmu going in with the JX times like 5.
Yeah.
Rasmu just doing it up. Alright, ice wall. FY right behind it. Hits in and hover dashing in with a CA concealed grab. First button.
Okay.
Okay. Turn. Let's go for the open grab, but it just attacked him. Last good answer to the grab to return. Rasmu potentially sitting at set point right here. Oh, troublesome.
Oh, all right.
Projectile crush on the hover dash coming through. Busting Rasmu's neutral ride.
Working out well.
Hard knockdown. Surf supply.
Whip into the
whip button. Range on that fully charged CA working out.
He could just aggravate me. A chance to get rid of that. Take a lot of damage with that.
He keeps the meter. Alright, just safe enough.
Oh,
buddy! This is going to hurt so bad.
That's going to do it!
But not out yet. Rasmu is sitting on full meter, but that is not a problem with Surspire with this, how fast he can get it. Spacing out just out of that grab. He knows he wants it. You're gonna have to try a little harder than that, Rasmu. Alright. Good whip punish. Rasmu with a lower B. CA wide catching it. Nice grab crush. And the hard knockdown in the field. Here's the mix up. None. Oh, that's gonna hurt.
I think he accidentally tried to do the back thing.
Alright, opening grab working out for Spud. Sir Spud has access to view, full burst, and 15 seconds on the clock. He doesn't fall for the beatdown call, but he does get caught by the grab. Now, Sir Spud has to activate burst and turn this around real quickly if he wants to turn this.
Okay.
7 seconds on the clock.
Oh, that.
Huh?
Just did a lot, actually, because time out.
Yep, time out.
Ooh! Alright, moving to game 5. Spud finds some momentum on this.
Good stuff. One more game. Whoever takes this set advances on the grand finals to face Miura. Alright, Sir Spud getting that charge CA counter pierce. Going in with that cover dash grab. Staples meaty in
to the metal core.
Oh man, he's just all over him right now.
Oh, oh, oh.
He's gonna do the same thing to me.
Feeling it so hard. Yeah, you gotta bust out that mental pressure, buddy. Rasmu does it. He's about to do it. You gotta, sometimes you just gotta put a little bit of disrespect down to know that you're gonna have to fight.
Here's Spud. Oh my god,
feeling it.
Alright, well, there's your perfect.
There is his perfect. Sir Spud has Rasmu downloaded like a book right now.
Yep. Careful, do those projectiles.
Rasmu, unfortunately, is like the most of us. In a region where net play is our only respite. We don't really have local scenes outside of Nebraska, unfortunately. But
nice.
The strength that some of us have in shorter sets, Nebraska makes up for with the strength in longer sets. That is for certain.
Good punish there from Rasmu. Okay, so we're gonna confirm off of this sense.
Rasmu does have access to Umbreon. Whip punish grab with grab. That range is bonkers. Oh, it's going to catch. Nice whip punish.
It's gonna get real close here.
Yep. Oh, buddy. Surfbud has the lead. Rasmu has to make a move very quickly. Surfbud knows he has the dominant.
In the air, that's it.
That metal claw. Catching Rasmu. Catching Rasmu four dashing before birth.
Oh no! Don't break my stuff!